My name is Ernest. I'm from Ghana and I'm going to Italy. Yeah.
What do you have to say about the COVID, about the airport, and the process that you have to pass through before you can travel these days?
Now, because of the virus, you can see that many people stop traveling because of the process. For instance, in my country, Ghana, when you are coming, you have to do two exams, which is they say that one is normal COVID test and the other one calls SARS-CoV-2, and you have to pay both of about $300 that you have to pay. So yesterday it's about 150 people that stopped coming because they stopped them to come because of the antigen test that they don't have it. So now you can see that the airport is empty, no one is here. We reach here around 5, but still yet, because of we are less, we don't know, although they will give us a flight to go.
They will give you a boarding pass.
Yeah, the boarding pass to go, because we are not much, about 25 people. Yeah, so you can see that trying to travel to somewhere become very, very, very difficult to travel.